Want to know about LG X500? Then stay tuned for latest updates, as we are known for. Do not forget to subscribe and like. On June 4, 2017, LG confirmed that it will be launching new smartphone with a large battery. This weekend the company further stated that the new phone would trump all mobile phones in Korea in terms of power capacity. Dubbed as LG X500. The company says that the battery, which is the key highlight of this phone. However, new LG X500 is said to be the South Korean variant of the LG X Power 2, which was launched in February and recently started shipping globally. LG X500 display. It sports 5.5 inches, 720 by 1280 pixels, high definition, in cell touch display. 294 pixels per inch. Will be available in black titan, shiny gold, and shiny blue colors. LG X500 connectivity and battery. In connectivity option includes Wi-Fi, accelerometer, gravity sensor, proximity sensor, light sensor, 4G connectivity, mobile hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS. Dual SIM slots, weights 164 grams. It packs a 4500 MHz battery that can charge up to 50% in 1 hour and fully charge in 2 hours. LG X500 hardware and software. The phone powered by 1.5 GHz octa-core processor. It comes with 2GB of RAM, an Adreno GPU, runs Android 7.0 Nougat operating system. LG X500 storage, 32GB of inbuilt storage, with the option to expand further with the help of a microSD card, up to 2TB. LG X500 camera makes big claims about its 13-megapixel geotagging, touch focus, face detection, HDR panorama. On the front, it houses a 5-megapixel camera. LG X500 price in South Korea. Priced at South Korean $1,319,285, roughly 18,500 rupees. LG X500 release date will be available by mid-June 2017. Finally, we shall talk about videos for you, score and alternatives. Overall score for LG X500 will be 7.5 on 10. Then best alternative is Honor 8 Lite. I hope you found the information valuable, so please do a favor in return by clicking like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.